हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी विल कंटिन्यू नेक्स्ट ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इज द होमोजेनियस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन और कंसेप्ट ऑफ होमोजेनियस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन और नीड ऑफ होमोजेनियस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन. द ज्योमेट्रिक ट्रांसफॉर्मेशंस लाइक ट्रांसलेशन और रोटेशन स्केलिंग एंड रिफ्लेक्शन. सो होमोजेनियस कोऑर्डिनेट्स combines the geometric transformation into single matrix with 3x3 matrices. Means the geometric transformation like rotation, scaling, reflection and shear are accomplished by matrix multiplication, while translation is accomplished by matrix addition in general formula. So this makes it inconvenient to concatenated transformation involving translation. Hence, in order to make it convenient for concatenation of or composite transformation, it is desirable to express all the geometric transformation. So you have to add one convenient value is 1 or h. So therefore, any two dimensional point px, y is expressed in homogeneous coordinate, means 2x2 matrix get converted into 3x3 matrix, or 3x3 matrix get converted into 4x4 matrix. Means a convenient value of h is 1, therefore any two dimensional entity or two dimensional point px, y is expressed in homogeneous coordinate system px, y, 1. Hence the 2x2 transformation matrices in two dimensional Cartesian coordinate system are modified to 3x3 transformation in homogeneous coordinate system. So in a generalized formula, expand each 2D coordinate or 3D coordinate with homogeneous parameter. So two dimensional translation matrix means 2x2 matrix get converted into 3x3 matrix. So how you can write the 2x2 matrix or two dimensional homogeneous matrix? So you have to add element 1 or convenient value for h is 1. So h is nothing but one parameter. H is any non-zero scalar factor. The homogeneous coordinates are expressed in term of two-dimensional Cartesian coordinate. So this is x dash means p dash. X dash y dash 1 is the p dash is equal to 1 0 tx 0 1 ty. You have to add one row 001, okay, x y 1 means general formula for translation matrix p dash is equal to p into t. So this is the two dimensional translation matrix, homogeneous translation matrix. You have to add one extra row, okay, or one column 001. Then second, two dimensional rotation matrix. Okay, so in previous case we already discussed rotation matrix r is equal to cos theta minus sin theta, sin theta cos theta. Okay, means new position of two dimensional, or you have to add one extra row and one extra column 001 001 in homogeneous transformation matrix, or this is the value of 1. Then next, two dimensional scaling matrix or homogeneous scaling matrix. So p dash x dash y dash 1, we know that the scaling matrix in two dimensional sx 0 0 sy, you have to add one extra row or one extra column 001 001, okay, and create homogeneous coordinates. So these are the three different homogeneous coordinates used in computer graphics. Then next, the three dimensional coordinates axis rotation. So first axis means z axis equation or rotation of robot frame about z axis, or how you can write the rotation about z axis rotation. So x dash x cos theta minus y sin theta x sin theta means rotation about z axis. You have to remember this equation, rotation about z axis, rz equal to rz into theta, okay, means this is the new position of point P, x dash y dash z dash for three dimensional space, cos theta minus sin theta 0 0, sin theta cos theta 0 0 and 0 0 1. Okay, means for rotation about z axis, you have to eliminate this third row and third column, or this position you have to take 1. Okay, x y z, x y z. So you have to remember this equation. You have to remember this equation, rotation about z axis. Then transformation equation for rotation about the other two coordinates axis can be obtained by cyclic parameters. Okay, then second equation, rx is equal to, or rotation about x axis rotation. Okay, so this is the x-axis rotation, 1 0 0 0 0 cos theta minus sin theta 0 0 sin theta cos theta 0 0 0 0 1. Then third equation, rotation about y-axis, three-dimensional coordinates axis rotation, y-axis rotation equation. Rotation of robot frame about y-axis, ry into theta, or ry about rotation about y-axis at an angle theta, cos theta 0 sin theta 0 0 1 0 0 minus sin theta 0 cos theta 0 0 0 0 1. So you have to remember this equation, or three dimensional coordinate axis rotation about y-axis. So these are the three equations used in rotation of robot frame. So in order to make the convenient for concatenated or for composite transformation, or you can directly find different rotations of robot frame about origin or about z-axis at an angle theta. So these are the three important formulas, or you have to remember rotation about z-axis. So this formula you have to remember, rotation about x-axis you have to remember this formula, and rotation about y-axis you have to remember this formula. So you have to remember these three formulas.